pulling for he and his mother to fight through it.
And that one picked off on the far side. One man to beat. And a nice touchdown saving tackle by DeJuan Ford. On the interception was Jamar Mitchell. He returned that one 31 yards, and he only had four to beat before. Makes a nice shoestring tackle that could come up big later.
Yeah, quarterback's got to make that tackle, and he did, but just a poor decision by DeJuan Ford where to go with the football. Cannot throw that interception in that situation. You're in field goal range. Keep possession. You see the late ball. Safety comes from inside out to beat him on that interception, and barely got enough of him to get the tackle for the touchdown.